College students got a tour of Lincoln Fundamental School from the elementary students. Boston College sophomore Brianna Patterson is spending her second spring break building homes for Habitat.
I feel really blessed to have what I do, and I like to give back as much as I can since I have the time and the resources.
Nearly 80 college students from Lock Haven University, Boston College, and the University of New Brunswick in Canada ate lunch with the Lincoln Fundamental students. They're scheduled to return home Friday.